prelazimo u vazdušnom prostoru Republike Srbije na različitim lokacijama. Izvršili smo tokom ova četiri prethodna dana uvežbavanje traganja i spašavanja. Izvršili smo vežbe kontrole i zaštite vazdušnog prostora, vazdušnog transporta, vazdušnog desanta, evakuacije povrijeđenih i prevoženje u medicinske ustanove.
Цель нашего учения – это подготовка к выполнению задач по предназначению составом смешанных экипажей на самолетах МиГ-29 и вертолетах Ми-8.
Da je sreće, pa da dozvoli Srbija da napravi Rusija vojnu veliku bazu i to baš tamo negdje gdje je Batajnica i to negdje oko Beograda i da dovede, razumiješ ime, ti najjače te S-300, S-400 i da obezbijedi nebo Srbije, razumiješ mi, bez toga nikad neće biti Srbija bezbjedna, nikad. Evo, da nešto ima. Evo ovdje neki ruski, vidiš ti, agenti nešto su ušli, traže se ruski agenti.
Thank you all for joining us today as we announce an indictment charging 7 Russian military officers, violations of several U.S. criminal laws for malicious cyber activities against the United States and its allies. I'm joined today by the U.S. Attorney for the Western District of Pennsylvania, Scott Brady, the FBI's Deputy Assistant Director for Cyber, Eric Welling, and Director General of the Royal Canadian Mounted Police, Mark Flynn. A short while ago, the Dutch Minister of Defense and the United Kingdom's National Security Advisor held a joint press conference announcing the recent intelligence operation against several Russian agents conducting a clandestine mission in the Hague. The joint UK-Dutch intelligence operation led to 4 Russian GRU officers being caught red-handed while they attempted to breach the cybersecurity of the Organization for the Prohibition of Chemical Weapons.
Through hacking to undermine anti-doping.
The GRU used unauthorized access and stolen information to obtain through their hacking efforts for the strategic benefit of the Russian Federation. They engaged in a campaign of influence and disinformation to advance the interests of the Russian government. Specifically, they worked to undermine and destabilize the efforts of the international doping officials, publicize and expose sensitive medical information and drug testing results belonging to athletes,
ovo je nešto atletskom savjezu, nešto atleti, pa nešto doping, oni afera, a pješive, vidi ove, vidi. Aha, vidi, kako mu drži ruku ova, jedna čeka da se...
Thank you.
A ovaj, opasan čovjek, ovaj će da napravi treći svjetski rat, ovaj, Bibi. Vidiš ti, njima je dobro svima, oni te tu fino goste razmišljaju i jedu to nikoli. I oni tu razmišljaju, uživaju i to razmišljaju. A vamo narod, jadan, mrčan, mre, razmišljaju. Tamo po tim vratnim žarištima. Pogledaj, oni tu razmišljaju. Kako su to gospoda, vidimo. Na Čačkovića ne badaju, razumiješ mi? Malo sira, malo pršute. To ti je to, moj druži. Gasimo kameru, gasimo kameru!